Hello, good evening. Hi, how you doing? Welcome. Good to see you. Glad you came. How you doing? Hello. Oh, by the way, before we get started, I'd like you to know that we're taping for BBC Radio 2, right? So I'd like you all to like say whatever you want to say to your friends on the other side of the radio. What about, oh, over here. You want to say something to your friend or your mother or your aunt or something? You see, it's really live. It's really live. And you'll be able to hear this next week, I think. How about? We have some old music and some new music. Mostly the music from our latest recording, Beneath the Mask. Thank you.
Thank you. Frank Abali on the guitar. Jimmy Earl on the bass.
Thank you very much. That was called It's the Little Things That Count. And before that was the title tune, Beneath the Mask. We'd like to continue with a piece that was written especially for a keyboard. Usually pieces are written for people. This is written for a piece of plastic and metal that I like very much. It's called 99 Flavors.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We'd like to continue now with the Electric Band's first in history ballad. would like to begin this part with something that features Frank imitating a train wreck. Or a plane crash, one of the two. And this piece was written especially for him, and it's called Charged Particles.
Thank you. Thank you.
saxophone. Dave Weckl on the drums.
Thank you.
Eric Marienthal. Eric Marienthal on saxophone. Frank O'Malley on the guitar. Jimmy Earle on the bass. Dave Weckl on the drum. Thank you very much.
Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. Thank you. We have another one for you. This one features everyone in the band.
Thank you.